Hello there, guys. It is Sharkhunter 21. We're back in Overlord, and, well, I've figured out what to do. Oops. There we go. Just gotta get him to do that. And, there we go. I have done, I think I've just mostly amassed some money, got my minions a little bit stronger. Not much else besides that, though. There we go. Hot diggity. What's that? Oh, that's flowers. Hello.
The dwarves are fiercely secret about their brewing rituals. This fort must guard the brewery.
Oh, okay. Not like that's gonna do it. Hey, there's an elf right there. Perfect. Let's get rid of all of that. We don't want any kind of blockage. Oh, my hair. Oh, fuck. Oh, boys. Shit. I have no idea how that happened. That sucks. Someone still sang a bomb. Or did. Alright, whatever. Guess that's all dealt with. Guess we got that. What the fuck? Guys! Who the fuck keeps doing the goddamn bomb? Oh, someone's throwing bombs. Oh. That makes sense. I gotcha.
Browns!
Just want one of you guys. Get the bomb. Or don't. That works too, buddy. Hurry, hurry, hurry. Come on. Run. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit, hello. Fuckers, real quick. Shit. Okay, now don't.
You choose all.
Damn it, hold on a second here. I'll stay there. I only need
Browns.
The one. Here we go. Slowly but surely, we're working this out. Bomb, assholes. Dude, oh, fuck. That's not good. One more time there. God damn it. Hold on. This is annoying.
Browns.
The fuck?
All. Browns.
Alright. Let's try this one more time. Throw the fucking thing, asshole. Pick it. Ah, you fucking moron. I'll throw him over here, so... Focus. And... That's gotta work, right? Okay! That's a big guy. Whoa, rounder. Ooh. Alright, well, I'm not really sure what his plan was. But, yeah. Well, they actually managed to kill one of my guys. A couple. Asshole. Ammo need armor, whatever the hell that is, no? Okay. Or... Oh, this is where we came from. Okay. But yeah, so... And I've taken a bit of a closer look at the game and all that. And it looks like we're actually pretty damn close to the ending, which feels weird. But, what can we say? We're nearly there, I suppose. There we go. Nope. I guess no one wanted any of that. Just deal with these. Nothing, guys, really. Shit. Alright, I'll get drunk, I don't care. Whoa, shit, hey now. Right up.
The center of the dwarves' brewing operations. Their empire is built upon this beverage.
The beer kettle.
Do not expect a welcome mat and a guided tour.
Wait. Actually, hold up, fellas. Go give me that. Go. Keep going. Oh, God, I hate when these controls get... Fucked. It sounds like merriment in there, alright? So we need more of the reds. There we go. But yeah, it definitely doesn't look like we're that far off from the ending, honestly. Like, it looks as though if we, it is up there. Looks like if we... What the hell's up there? Just... Stay pretty determined. We honestly might be able to get the ending. Why don't you guys come up? There we go. We shall see. Because there's that. Bring all that, my boys. There we go. Some minions, actually. Yep! Alright, well. Bravo, boys. Be nice if we could find some, station now. Mind you, I know we've got one right out there, but it's gotta be a closer one, right? Right? Has to be. help you?
The Mother Goddess statue. Stolen. They make us work. Build a new temple.
I confess, Master. I have been hatching somewhat of, let's call it, a cunning plan. I won't bore you with details just yet, but it involves gaining access to that statue.
This is the statue is part of his plan. Okay. Oh, yeah. And also, I went back to the village where the paladin was. That's more of a city than I think about. But I went back there, and there was actually a very small section that I missed with the silent Assassin's Creed wannabes. Might be something my minions can only. Oh, here we go. Let's get him, boys! God, these guys are a lot stronger for sure. Got the drink. A lot stronger. So we've got like three separate paths here. Wait, is that a... Good lord, look at all this. This opened up real quick, didn't it? What do we have up here? Well, dead dwarves. Boys.
Congratulations, sire. You have found a new domination spell.
Hot damn. Sorry, guys. Bust that shit open. Let's see what we got here. We can take my guys off. What the hell's happening? Where the hell did you guys come from? Weird. I don't know. Actually, I should see where they're going. They might be heading toward a closer one, possibly. On the left? Or not. This should be fine. Well, damn it. Alright, well, let's go back to the other minions anyway. Just so I can restock on my guys. And but yeah, we'll restock on our guys, head into that brewery first, I think. Then we'll go grab that statue. Because I imagine without the drink, you know, assuming that's something like a buff for him. You know, if we manage to take that away, I'd like to think that...
The confusion spell adds a little randomness into battle. You won't necessarily stop enemies attacking you, but they may start attacking each other, or running for the hills.
Yeah, I kind of prefer the slow spell, honestly. It just sounds a lot better. Alright. Yeah, so let's go ahead and head for that brewery, and... Yeah. Go get that statue next. Yeah, sounds like a solid plan to me. Let's stop all that burping and belching. You disgusting swine. Nothing to say? It's fine. It's alright. So good.
The mountain. Goldo's stronghold must be on the other side.
Look at this poor guy.
I smell fear.
These guys aren't even like paying attention at all. Wake up, dumbasses!
Supply. Perhaps it's time to soap them. Ha! He's not happy.
I don't see if he's happy or not.
Sire, it's a spook. Must be from that wheel back at the entrance.
Sure? Although, honestly, I didn't see any spook. God, turn my minions into alcoholics. Oh God. Switch. Thank you. God damn! One. It was. I guess our guys somehow got in there and were fighting him. There we go. Get that money! Sweet. Which money are we looking at right now? Almost at 10k again. Richin. Alright, let's bust through all this real fast.
That's mine.
We gotta let him get Mary real quick. Oh shit. Hey! Kill them!